Copy, Ranger Demon. Echo One, congratulations, Echo.
Echo One, this is Santa Fe Base. Picking up a new frequency. This gang seems to have a pretty powerful transmitter. Might be worthwhile checking out, but, well, they sure are a bit strange. They're called the Manorites. Patching in now.
Hello, Los Angeles. Today, with your kind permission, I'd like to put aside our usual call-in format and talk to you about what we're up to down here at the Angel Oracle.
Some see our grand edifice and wonder if we're a cult. Some see our martial politeness patrols and wonder if we're a gang. Others express confusion about our message, mistaking our civility and gentility for pacifism.
Well, let me put all that to rest. We are not a cult. We are not a gang. And while it is true that we try to be kind and considerate people, that does not mean we let the uncouth and ungracious walk all over us. That kind of rudeness will not be tolerated, and we have...
Echo 1, this is Santa Fe Base. Found another frequency. Don't know who this crankcase is, but he sure as shit has a mad on for Matthias. Near as I can tell, his name is Dugan. Patching in now.
Pathetic meatbags of Los Angeles, listen to your overlord. No one can save you from being ground beneath the iron-shod feet of my robot army. The Mannerites cannot save you. The God's militia cannot save you. And that lying half-man who calls himself Matthias certainly cannot save you. Only immediate and total obedience to my commands will spare you the fate that awaits the rest of humanity. Its utter and complete destruction. I, Dugan, shall rule the future. I, Dugan, shall be master of an earth free from the poison of all biological life. I will exterminate everything. From the mightiest trees to the smallest microbes, all will be expunged. Until this planet is nothing more than one great roaring factory for the building of more robots. That's right, there is no hope for any of you. But if you want to prolong your miserable lives for as long as I will allow, then bring offerings of steel, iron, wire, electronics, and computers to my factory near the port of Los Angeles. And leave them at the edge of the radiation cloud. The generous will be spared.